Is the game over yet? Oh my goodness, I'm so salty right now. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, you got it? All right, fine, sick. You carry it while I just stew over here. Yes, you can't see my face in the paper bag, but I'm really ticked off right now. So ticked off, I'm constantly getting hit by every single wall. That's how ticked off I am. All right, let's go. Let's get out of this dumpster fire. Oh. I forgot about the other fuse. All right, there we go. Had to adjust my sound for a second. Okay! So, yeah, you can see how frustrating that can be for somebody who doesn't know how to multitask. Or it could just be that I'm just bad at video games. I don't know. I can't make good commentary either. The exit to this darn place. Did you hear that? Yeah, I heard that. I don't want to know what that is. Six, let's get out of here. Ooh, mortuary. Very nice. Oh, fantastic. There's two of them now. Oh, wow, hospital. You really know how to tick me off. You just know how to push just the right buttons just to get me in a really, really ticked off mood. Well, have faith, people. I will get this taken care of eventually. Killed one of them. Should I kill the other one? All right. Let me help you with that. All right, let's keep moving. See, the trick was to try. No, 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 no. What is wrong with this place? I can swear that this is where the chefs and maybe even the passengers from the first game got their faces. All right. Yes. The doctor, ladies and gentlemen. All right. And the tricky thing about this guy is that he is able to check underneath, saw the flashlight. Excuse us. Coming through. Okay, so we're gonna have to crouch our whole... Since he's on the ceiling, we gotta stay underneath the beds. Alright, I know what we gotta do. We gotta get over there to get an object to throw at the button over there. As always, I'm very quiet because... Thank you. happy object. I'm holding on to the triggers for dear life. Both of them. Both for holding the object and, taking my time. Okay. All right. In the shadows. Okay, that clearly was not what I was supposed to do. But thank goodness there's a checkpoint. Alright, so we need to actually... That's what we had to do. I ran in, guns a-blazing. Thankfully, with dealing with the doctor, it's not as difficult. Those mannequins and those hands were probably the hardest part of the whole thing. Dealing with the doctor is, it's still difficult, but at least it's like, you know what you have to do and you don't have to multitask. In this thing, you just have to focus on sneaking around. Pretty self-explanatory, right? Alright, come on, Six. I'm sick of this place. Yeah, maybe the flashlight's not a good idea. Quiet as we possibly can. Even in recording, I try to whisper. Alright. Alright, we're looking for a key. And this thing just so happens to be open, so... Thanks! There's the key. So, I guess we're just gonna have to. Ah, okay. I understand. I kind of understand. Ah, we're just setting up a whole bunch of platforms with these corpses. See, that's cool. I like that kind of platforming. It feels like I'm actually accomplishing something, but when I feel like I'm just like, oh, I gotta do this, I gotta move around, but also get the lights flashing on the mannequins, it's just like, yeah, no thank you. Okay. Let's get back in here. Let's get back in here. You see the depth perception problem? Like, I get it. I know it's important to have to be aware of your surroundings. It's not entirely up to the game. It should never be entirely up to the game to be like, oh, the game's got... No. I know that sometimes, and most of the time, I'm messing up on my own. But at the same time, I do like to know in where am I in the space. Know what I mean? Oh, goody. More dead bodies. Okay, I know what we need to do. Come on, Six. All right. A convenient ladder for everybody. Come on, Six. Well, at least he's sanitary. At least he's sterile. So... I know what we gotta do here. We gotta get our doctor friend to check on his patient. Man, this game is so dark. I love it. I mean, yeah, this is a cool level. The problem is I just don't like some of the mechanics in this particular level. Come on, get up there, buddy, get up. All right, come on. All right, okay. That was not as taxing as I was thinking it was gonna be. All right, in you go. Shall we? Woo! Excuse me, pardon me, coming through. Excuse me, excuse me! I'm very sorry to have disturbed you! Aha! Jeez Louise, man, calm down! Okay, I know what I need to do. Okay, let's try that again. I didn't realize I had to pull the bars too. That's okay, that's okay. See, this is a little bit easier on my spectrum of, okay, I know what I need to do. Alright, excuse me, pardon me, coming through. Oh, darn it. I didn't get inside the thing. All right, take number three. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through. Run, darn you! We just burned a man alive. Six, I really wish you weren't enjoying this. I'm gonna go. I've seen enough. Come on, Six. Six, buddy, can you give me a boost, please? Thank you. I've had enough of this place to last me a lifetime. But man, whew. As always, little nightmares, what a rush. Hospitalized. Are you sure you don't need any further treatments? Yes, I'm very sure. I am very, very sure.